It's another mob hit, and the city is up in arms.
You're not walking away from this one. This guy's what?
There's only one problem.
I have no gun. I don't have any witnesses. But it's like it never even happened to them.
A corrupt district attorney does what it takes to catch a killer.
If I testify against a mob boss, they'll come after me.
It's not negotiable. Here's 10,000 now, 10,000 after you finish your testimony.
That's him.
Now, the only way to expose him is to plot a murder.
I am out. If I have to blow the whistle, I will.
Her own.
The money's in my bank. It's the one across from Estes Park. You meet me at the entrance.
The trap.
Do you mind?
It's set.
A woman called. Said you're to meet her at the Pine Cone Motel, room 12.
Find me Sandy Dickens.
If I find her alive, then what?
Kill her. But will he take the bait?
You can't blackmail me!
Female security guard saw a guy in a red Jag. You drive a red Jag, don't you, Frank?
I didn't kill anyone! I've been set up!
Yancey Butler, The Witness Files.